the hell? It's been sitting there watching the whole time?
I cut the whole show.
Okay.
Really classy move there at the end, by the way.
Ooh.
Have a beer. The alcohol should help wash the taste of yourself out of your mouth.
You want to be a millionaire, Travis? We force some idiot to rob a bank for us.
The trick.
Where do we get our dude?
We'll deliver anywhere in 30 minutes or less.
Hello?
Hello, pizza boy.
The great mask. Oh, another one. I wish I can get stoned, too.
Get it!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo, dude, just take the pizza. Last night, two guys in masks jumped me and strapped a bomb to my chest. Now I have less than 9 hours to rob a bank.
Ring, ring.
Oh, look, the bear's calling.
Hello, bear.
Wait, what do you mean you couldn't rob the bank?
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, I like that bear. I don't even know you.
Is that thing real?
And if I don't get them their money in time, this thing is gonna blow.
And your first thought was to come to a school filled with young children? It's gonna be okay.
No, it's not gonna be okay. I'm gonna blow up.
Come on!
Oh,
get yourself together!
What happened to you guys today?
Torch him!
It's a beating!
Remember in middle school when me and you worshiped the devil for like 2 weeks?
That was my best 2 weeks of my life.
Bank robbery, fool!
Take your gun out and toss it!
Oh, I don't want
this! Sorry, it was an accident!
Who slides a gun like that?
Homeboy's got the federales in hot pursuit.
Let me concentrate, okay? I do this for a living.
No, you don't. You get high and deliver pizzas. That's nothing like this situation. Whoa, this guy got messed up.
Drop your weapons. Put your hands on your head. Guess what? You just brought a gun to a bomb fight, officer.
Oh.